thank you all for coming. That was Fried Bananas that we just played. Really good Dexter Gordon tune. So now what we're going to play is Good Bait. Enjoy. Thank you.
Who are watching online. We're glad you're able to make it to this month's jam session. We're really fortunate to have with us a guest artist, trumpeter Ryan Nielsen. Ryan teaches trumpet and theory at Utah Valley University, and he's a phenomenal trumpet player, both jazz and classical. He gave a great clinic this afternoon, and we're really fortunate to have him with us. So would you join me in welcoming Ryan to the stage, and we'll have him play a couple tunes with the group. Few tunes, we're going to open up the jam session. So hopefully some of you have your instruments with you and are here to play. And if so, you can see Jordan there, and he's got the list. So go ahead and just put your name down on what tune that you'd like to play, and then we'll get the jam session rolling in just a little bit.
Is called, and this is kind of our nod to the pandemic, things ain't what they used to be.
Thank you.
got to figure out my pandemic etiquette on stage. This is my first performance with human beings in way too long. So I'm working out the mask thing. This is a beautiful tune made famous by Miles Davis. This is "Someday My Prince Will Come." What key do you guys play it in? And who knows? Maybe the prince this time is Pfizer or Moderna, or here's hoping. Thank you.
So I think our first student up, we have Nick Clark. Nick, if you're in the house, go ahead and make your way to the stage. And again, the list is here with Jordan, so if you're interested in playing, go ahead and just sign up and put your name and the tune that you'd like to play.
Thank you.
I'll just mention while BJ's getting ready, dude, this is an open jam. So, you know, each person is signing up and calling a tune. But if you have your instrument and you hear somebody call a tune that you know and you want to play, feel free to come up. Doesn't have to be just one person playing on each of these tunes. So On Green Dolphin Street is next. If anybody wants to hop in on that tune, just make your way to the stage.
Thank you. gonna be playing Take the A Train, so if you know the head and you like playing it, then come on up, but if not, that's okay.
Thank you. The next tune that we're going to play is called The Chickens, so if you want to get funky with it, come up to the stage.
Last time that I played this tune was in 1997. So,
87?
Fingers crossed, 97.
Thank you. I'm going to play Blues in the Closet if anybody wants to play it.
Thank you. All right, our next tune tonight is Cold Duck Time. So if you yearn, please come up.
Thank you. All right, next up is going to be a Latin chart, Song for My Father by Horace Silver.
Thank you. Yeah.
You think this will be better for a viola?
First time. So.
This is your first time?
First time.
Yeah, that's awesome.
All right.
All right. It's all you, man. It's your tune.
Let's start off. Play a.
You want 12 up front? Thank you. Titan Bay. Who's up next, Orton? What we got? Come on, Christian. Here's our guy.
Thank you. Call Dr. Madsen. On the mic.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks so much for coming tonight. Our next jazz event is this Friday, actually. We have a big band's concert taking place in the Danes Concert Hall this Friday, so we hope to see you then. Thanks. Have a great night.